Can lose the blues in their hearts, but when I think of you, another shower starts. Into each life, some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine. Too much is falling in mine. Into each heart some tears must fall, but someday the sun will shine. Some folks can lose the blues in their hearts, but when I think of you,
some rain has got to fall, but too much of that stuff has fallen into mine. And into each heart, some tears has got to fall. But I know that someday that sun is bound to shine.
But when I think of you, and the shower starts, into each life, some rain inches taller in my life.
Yes, time for the news. All right, Three Dog has heard about some crazy things going on out there in the Capital Wasteland, but this one just might beat them all. I've been getting some scattered reports that a couple of costume kooks have been battling for control of the settlement called Canterbury Commons. One of these wackos seems to be assisted by robots, and the other by mutated bugs. Every day it seems to be the same nutty scene, with the scuffles ending in a stalemate. So if your travels take you to Canterbury Commons, keep your head down on your... Thanks for listening, children! This is Three Dog! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Land, and we're here. Service announcement. Just a friendly reminder to these bigots out there. They're people too. You see, children, these are simply humans who have been exposed to an ungodly amount of radiation and haven't had the good fortune to die. Sure, they may look like hideous zombies from an old monster flick, but their hearts, their souls, their tears are all very much human. So please, one of the Capital Wastes. Commons. One of these wackos seems to be assisted by robots, and the other by mutated bugs. Every day it seems to be the same nutty scene, with the scuffles ending in a stalemate. So if your travels take you to Canterbury Commons, keep your head down and your assault crazy. Thanks for listening, children. This is Free Dog. You're listening to Galaxy Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. And now, a super important public service announcement. Just a quick reminder to all you would-be bigots out there.
Oh!
You see, children, ghouls are simply humans who've been exposed to an ungodly amount of radiation and haven't had the good fortune. Sure, they may look like hideous zombies from an old monster flick, but their hearts, their souls, their tears are all very much human. So please, if you meet one of the Capital Wasteland's mini ghouls, leave your prejudice at the door and your pistol in its holster. Ah, yes, one important caveat, kiddies. Those feral ghouls that prefer the dark, dank underground, they are basically mindless zombies, so kill as many as you damn well please. Now, some music. Oh!
I'm gonna eat your arms when you die!
Battle.